Hello, and welcome back to our channel. If you hear snoring, my friend is currently sleeping. And yeah, so I'm about to pack for going back home to the US. So I thought I would show everything that I bought because once I go back, my parents are going to go through my things and then I'm just not going to have everything. So yeah, I thought I would just do it right now. Maybe even film the Pokemon Haunted earlier, but who knows. Okay, so this is a bag from one of the stations in Tokyo, and I got this, which is a pair of Agresu socks. Yeah, you know that show that Sanrio did that is looks like it's for kids, but it's not. I thought it was really funny, so I got a pair of these socks. And then for my friend, I got her a Glutetama lip balm thing. She says that the EOS lip balms don't work well on her lips, so maybe this one will work better. And I also got her a little Glutetama folder, and it's got his butt on the back. It's so cute. I like how Sanrio's coming out with all these more relatable characters instead of like Hello Kitty. And then this is from Kyoto, Osaka, that area, like West Japan. This bag is from a place in Mino where they make the only place in the world where you can get maple leaf tempura, and it's sweet. It tastes like kind of like an Asian sesame cracker cookie. Yeah, so I wanted to take this. Ah, damn it, they take everything in Japan. Well, anyway, in here I have some like sweets, like just basically the, I think it's called konopi. It's like the confection sugar that looks like a sea urchin kind of. It's really spiky and it's in the shape of a ball. So I got two of those because my brother really likes it, and I got one for my friend. Got this from a gachapon. It's I think Glutetama in as a melon soda drink. So I got that for my friend as well. It's her birthday, her birthday pass, so I was just gonna give that to her. And then this is the maple leaf tempura. Sorry, everything's in boxes. I don't want to open it because I'm trying to save it as presents. So yeah, that's the things I got from West Japan. Okay, and I have a ton of bags because they're really nice about bags. I don't know if other states have this thing where it's no plastic bags, but in California they do not have plastic bags. They have paper bags, or they do have plastic bags and they charge you up the butt. And then I went to one of the local stores. I'm staying in Shibuya, so I went to one of the local stores and I picked up this eye cream because the one I'm using is about to expire, I think. It's like natural eye cream, so I can't use it for that long. But this is not natural eye cream. It's the soy milk roto eye cream, I think. Yeah. I used the lotion of this. It's like a gel lotion that I used of this, and I hated it, but maybe this eye cream will work out a lot better. It wasn't that expensive, that's why I picked it up. And then I also got some refills for my Shiseido eyelash curler, because this was like, this is 100 yen up here for two, so it's much cheaper here than the US, so now I don't have to buy it anymore. Okay, and then I got this today. It's a pair of shoes from like the station. It's kind of wet because it was raining. I think it's still raining. So yeah, this is what it looks like. This is what the bottom looks like. It says that it was made in China, and this is size large. Let's see if they fit. Yeah, they fit. Barely, but they fit. Okay. So yeah, it's a pair of cute shoes because right now, all I have for like sandal type shoes are my destroyed flip flops, which I've had for 3 years. So 3 or 4 years. It's about time to get a new pair. I'm still gonna keep the other ones, it's just they're really flat now. They used to have like a good cushion to them, but now they don't. Okay. Let's see, is this one mine? Yeah, okay, I also bought this today from Don Quixote. Went like 2 times or something like that. And I got this bundle of snacks, so this is Kit Kats, and then there's more Kit Kats, and then I got like this Hachiko chocolate, and some makeup products, but they packaged it like this, and I don't want to unpackage it, or unwrap it, so maybe I'm going to refilm this when I go back to the US. And my receipt is soaked. Okay, and then this is another bag from another day, and they did not package this one all nicely. I had to wrap it up myself. So, yeah, this is what I was trying to show earlier. This is Hachiko chocolates, and if you've never seen it, Hachiko is that like famous Shiba Inu that waited for his owner at the train station for 8 years every single day of his life, the rest of his life until he died, even though his owner did pass away like before that. So yeah, it's really sad, but it's really touching, and I cried when I watched the movie. And yeah, my mom also saw the movie, so I thought I would get her these chocolates because she might like it. And then I got more Kit Kats. These are strawberry cheesecake Kit Kats. I personally hate cheesecake. Even like the toppings on it taste like cream cheese to me, and I hate cream cheese. So yeah, this is obviously not for me. I'm probably going to package these Kit Kats into like smaller bags and give them off to friends. Like I'll mix match Kit Kats, because I also got a box of sake Kit Kats, another box, because my friend specifically requested this one. So I'm going to give that to her, but I can like package this with these two. So this is hojicha, which is my favorite, like tea flavor, and this is also, I think this is sweet potato. Yes, so I can like put one of each in a bag and give them off as presents. And then I also got a strawberry. This is Emao strawberry. I probably butchered that, sorry. I got a small pack because I was trying to like get as many Kit Kats for the lowest price possible. Okay, another bag. And then I bought 3 more Kit Kats. So I have this one, which has a green tea with goji berries and almonds. And this regular chocolate one with, I believe it's cranberries and almonds. Oh, and this isn't Kit Kat, but this is soda candy. My brother loves this stuff, so yeah. He's the one in the family that likes the sweets. I'm just more of a chocolate person. I mean, I do like sweets too, but like hot candy. This one is onsen manju taste, so I think it's red bean. Not too sure. The packaging was really cute, and it's packaged in twos instead of ones. So, yeah, got that. That was the most expensive bag of Kit Kat. And then I also got these two. So I got a mascara. This is the, I think, Heroin Make Kiss Me Waterproof Mascara, and this one is, I think this is Lengthening and Curl, and then this one is Dolly Mink. And this is a liquid eyeliner in brown. I think I made a mistake. I like felt tip liners, not liquid liners so much. So, yeah. But I got these two. Maybe you can give this away as a present. Or I could start sucking it up and using liquid eyeliner. Okay. And then I have so much stuff. I have this bag. I don't even remember everything I bought, to be honest. Okay, so I can put Oh, okay, so I bought this in Yokohama, Chinatown. This is some peach tea. Yeah, Momo Oolong. So it's peach oolong. And the only reason I know this is from Story Momotaro. Yeah, that's why I know what peach is in Japanese, because I don't know Japanese. Got it for my friend because she gave me tea for Christmas, so I'm giving her tea for her birthday. And then I got two chestnut mooncakes because I've never had chestnut mooncakes before. Until I tried it in store, and they were pretty good, so yeah. Chestnut mooncakes it is. This one got squished a little bit. When did they expire? I hope not soon. Oh, nope, they do expire in August. And it's June right now, so I'm fine. Okay, a lot of these things expire pretty early. This tea not, but... Okay. Gotta keep pulling in the... Oh, this isn't mine. Okay, and then... Oh, I got this from Don Quixote in Osaka, which basically is Chinatown, or like just China. And I got this, it's called Amazaku? I don't know what it is. Is it the tea flavor? I just got it because I didn't see it at the Don Quixote here. So that's everything I bought. I'm probably going to refilm this video, but it's nice to have it down, and if I don't refilm it, then enjoy this very candid video. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye!